the next 2 months, you're going to toughen your mind and your body. It's going to make your Olympic training look like finger painting.